jsme dnes všichni tady a to vyhlášení výsledků. Já se tady dovolím to přeložit do angličtiny pro všechny ty, kteří nerozumí. After 3 days, we come to the conclusion of this wonderful tournament.
The winner of the Czech Open 2008.
Very nice of everybody coming out to watch me and Mike in the last group. It was a wonderful atmosphere and a wonderful golf course. I really enjoyed it here in the Czech Republic. This was